Chrysler has arrived in Australia in a big way, and they don't get any bigger than this. It's big, it's bold, it's brassy. It's the seven-seat Dodge Journey. The 2012 Journey picks up the Chrysler Group's new Pentastar V6 petrol engine, a massively revised interior, and the Dodge brand's redesigned crosshair grille, revised bumpers, updated LED taillights, and for the RT variant, new 19-inch aluminium wheels. With new parent Fiat urging a boost in quality across the range, the Journey gets a completely redesigned dash, three-spoke steering wheel, and seats. There's audio and cruise controls on the wheel and Chrysler's Uconnect Touch Media Center with voice command.
FM radio.
Switching to FM radio.
Standard features include tri-zone air conditioning, power windows with auto up-down at the front and a power-adjusted six-way driver's seat. The RT adds heated front seats with leather trim. You just gotta love these big American cars. Big, comfortable, solid, and lots of bling. Well, let's see how it drives. This car is pushed along effortlessly by the new 3.6-litre V6 petrol engine linked to a very smooth six-speed auto transmission. The Journey also employs a trailer sway control system that helps maintain vehicle and trailer stability when pulling a trailer. Dodge Journey features standard ESC and all-speed traction control, which help keep the crossover on path in a variety of road surface and weather conditions. Journey's available all-wheel drive electronic control module works with the ESC and traction control systems, allowing the ESC system to maintain control of the vehicle. Four-wheel anti-lock brakes and electronic roll mitigation are also standard on Dodge Journey. Now, despite all the extra power from Journey's new engine, its urban fuel consumption has actually decreased over previous models. You'll burn just 15 litres per 100 kilometres in the big Dodge. The style of the car is enhanced with black roof rails, and inside, four-way electric lumbar adjust and a six-speaker audio system with huge 8.4-inch touchscreen and auxiliary USB Bluetooth connectivity. And the top-of-the-range Journey RT adds reversing camera, rear parking sensors, and satellite navigation. There's a 60-40 split for the second row seats and a 50-50 split third row, both of which fold flat to the floor. This gives us a huge 1,461 litres of cargo space. Without a doubt, this is Australia's most powerful people mover. You'll arrive at 100 kilometres per hour in just 8 seconds. And on the inside, well, the upgrade is very impressive. Take these huge driver's seats, for example. The bolstering on them is fantastic. It's more like a, I don't know, a captain's chair than a car seat. Very impressive. And as I said, this is a nice drive. As you'd expect, visibility is great, and there are some nice little features I like. New Journey equipment includes keyless entry and starting, tyre pressure monitor display, chilled upper glove box, and two new touchscreen multimedia systems. This crossover is a sporty people mover with clever cargo options, and as mentioned, room for up to 7 people. Thoughtful features like in-floor storage wells and available child booster seats make it a great family vehicle. There's very little to dislike about New Journey. Yes, the big, bold, brassy American has well and truly pushed its way onto the people moving market. Anything in its way, better look out. This is a well-built, well-appointed, extremely solid vehicle. It's a very good drive, and I think you'll be amazed at just how comfortable this vehicle is. This is great work by the designers and engineers at Dodge. The best place to have a look at the Dodge Journey is at John Hughes Chrysler Jeep and Dodge, or follow the links from zoomtv.com.au.